Okay, thank you very much, and a very good morning, ladies and gentlemen. We are just for prep now. So, and it is the second day of Somaliland's third annual ICT conference. We had a panel discussion presentations with IT experts. Muhammad will join us right now. Muhammad, could you first introduce to our audience first?
Yeah, thank you again. I am Engineer Muhammad Omar, the Director of Technology and Innovation at the Ministry of ICT. Yeah, so I am responsible of this ICT conference, the third annual ICT conference, and the ICT conference this year was all about innovations. So the second day of ICT conference started with solution showcases. We are encouraging all ICT startups and the youngsters, the ICT local companies. Also, we are encouraging the international companies to showcase their innovations here at the ICT conference. So today, there was solutions like Soma Employment Solutions, a young and Somalilander presented his employment solutions to the youth. Also, there was a nanotech in solution. There was also solutions from big companies like Somtel, the eSIM solution. We also had a presentations. We had a presentation from a company called GeoSol. They are specialized in GIS mapping and addressing. They are helping the Somalian government in postal services areas and mapping houses and businesses in the country. We had also a presentation about other showcases like Telesom and Sogasho. We also had this morning a one panel discussion about tech misinformation and how fake news and affecting our population, since Somalis are oral society and they are all attached to social media networks. We will have later today two panel discussions, one about e-government and sustainable development. The other one will talk about data protection and how personal data must be protected by government and technology companies. We will also have other presentations about they are all about ICT. So there will be an human resources management information system by the Somalian Civil Authority. We will also have a presentation about the e-governance, like the panel discussion. And then we will go to the final ceremony and award distribution. The minister will be there, and also there will be the mayor of Hargeisa will be there. They are presenting their notice and about the ICT conference. We welcome you all. The next one will happen in November 2022. We welcome international companies, and also we'll welcome local ICT companies to present their ideas to the Somalilanders.
Okay, thank you very much, Muhammad. So you said this conference is all about innovation.
Yes.
So is there any company or local firm that introducing a new innovation,
yeah,
which is related to ICT?
To ICT, yeah. There is an agri-tech company. They are a local youngster, Somalian youngsters. They won the ICT prize for innovation this year, the beginning of 2021. They are presenting how agri-tech is used with the agriculture farmers and how we can bring water using technology to the farmers. This is one of our solution showcases, and they are innovative.
The panel we had just now was about the technology, the role of technology and misinformation.
Yes.
So how do you think Somaliland could prevent spreading this widely circulated misinformation?
Yeah, there is a huge problem in Somaliland and East Africa about the misinformation and disinformation about social media. There is a social media influencers that they use their followers to spread fake news. So the government is starting now to put some regulations and rules through the parliament and through the other governmental agencies to minimize this fake news the coming future. Yeah.
Okay, thank you very much, Muhammad, for joining us, for your time. Thank you
thank
very
you,
much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, and let us back to our command center. Huh? Thank you very much. Thank you. This one. Thank you very much. That was Muhammad Wan. He's the organizing committee for this conference, who explained it for us what happened today and the agenda of today. Thank you very much for joining us. My name is Hamza Dabji.